I just got done with doing a walk outside. I was gonna do a walk slash run, but it ended up being a lot later than I had planned, and it's already getting dark. And really, I didn't want to do anything super crazy. I just knew that I wanted to move my body because it's been a really long day. Nothing bad happened. It was just a long day, a Monday per usual, just kind of getting ready. I did a lot of lesson planning and preparing for the week after school, and so got home later and just, I don't know what it's been, but I've just been exhausted all day. And I don't even know why I feel exhausted because I had a very pretty restful weekend this weekend. I mean, I didn't do a whole lot. I didn't have a cross-country meet or anything like that or anything that kept me super busy. It was very relaxed, chill. But I woke up this morning and I felt pretty good. Like, I felt energized and like ready to take on the day. But it was like as the day went on, I would just like was so tired. And all of my classes, when I got up to like go and teach, I was just like, I don't want to be talking right now because I'm so tired. It was weird. But I do feel a little bit better now that I got some movement in. I only walked for about a mile, so I didn't do anything crazy, but like it was like fast walking. It wasn't just a real chill, casual walk. So I got my heart rate up and moved a little bit. So it felt good, but I am about to probably take a shower and then I'm going to work on doing a couple of things on the computer and then I really need to sit down and finalize like what workout songs I'm gonna be doing for this weekend because I'm doing my event this weekend, like I mentioned last vlog, I think. And so it is this Saturday, and I'm starting to get a little anxious and a little overwhelmed with it going on just because it's like, oh my gosh, it's here, it's this weekend. There's lots of things that I gotta make sure that I have ready to go, and it's not like I, you know, have more time to really figure out if there's anything that I'm missing or I'm not sure about doing it. And so, anyways, I've got to really dial in and focus on that this weekend. I'm not teaching my class this week because I knew that I would need time to really focus on getting ready for this event and stuff like that. And so, but yeah, it's here. I'm really excited about it. I can't wait for it. But there's definitely some things that I still have to get ready and prepare for and just make sure that it's all got all my ducks in a row, got everything ready, all of that stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna go take a shower and enjoy the rest of my evening. So far, this vlog has been kind of boring because I just haven't had a lot happen. I mean, I take that back. I've had a lot happen, but I just haven't had a chance to actually pick up the camera and vlog. Like last night, I was going to vlog me making dinner, but I just was not in the mood. I just wanted to make dinner and just be done. But I woke up this morning. I don't have school today. We are off today. But I woke up this morning and I had this whole plan written out because I have fallen in love with the idea of like time blocking. And so like from 7 to 8 I'm doing this, then from 8 to 9 I'm doing this. I don't know what I was thinking that I would get up the same time that I get up whenever I actually do go to school. I think the only reason that I was thinking I was going to get up at that time was because I did have a Walmart pickup this morning, and I set it to be super early so I could go get it and be done and not have to worry about going later, because I'm doing a lot of work today to get ready for my event tomorrow. And so I wanted to go ahead and get it done, make sure I have all my stuff, so then that way I can use the rest of the day to work on things, practice, whatever I need to do to get ready for tomorrow. I'm going to set this camera down because my hand is getting tired. But like I said, I set my time blocking to start this morning like I would be waking up normally for school. That did not happen. I did not wake up. And so I'm pretty much just pushing everything back to starting right now after I just took a shower and I'm just kind of straightened up and stuff, ate breakfast and different things like that. And then I'm going to be doing a lot of preparing for tomorrow. I am going to also work on getting the vlog from last week finished up so it can be ready to upload for tomorrow, because I think when I'm looking at my schedule, just the way everything works, I think the best day for me to upload new videos is just Saturday morning, just to make it simple. Goodness, I don't know what's wrong with my voice, my throat this morning, but just to make it simple, just go ahead and upload it Saturday mornings, because then that way I can use throughout the week, bits and pieces of the week to edit, get the thumbnail ready, get different things ready, and not have to be pressed for time on a certain day to get it uploaded during the week. Because I feel like during the week, it's just going to be too crazy with teaching and everything else going on just in general with life, that I feel like Saturday mornings are just going to be the best, because I can, like I said, do bits and pieces throughout the week and then Saturday morning have it ready, upload it, or even have it scheduled to upload if I have time and different things like that. So I'm gonna be working on that. That is my plan for today. Super exciting. I'm getting anxious for tomorrow just because it's my first event that I've ever done, and it's like an event that I'm completely in charge of. Like, I am in charge of doing everything from paperwork to music to the message to the movement to every little detail is in my hands, and so I'm really excited to be doing it, and I love being in charge, but it's definitely a lot to consider and think about, and so it's constantly running through my mind of, did I do this? Did I do this? Do I need to add this? Do I not need to add this? You know, there's just so many things that are running through my mind, and I'm just nervous that I'm going to forget something, or I'm going to have planned something but then forgot that I planned it and didn't go into detail enough about it, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know. So, I'm trying not to get anxious. I'm trying to just really leave it in the Lord's hands and just trust that He is going to take care of this event the way that it needs to be taken care of. Because, again, it's for Him. It's not for me. It's not for my name. It's not for my glory. It's all for His glory. It's all for His kingdom. And so, He's going to do with it what He wants. I can plan and prepare and do all these things, but ultimately, it's in His hands. He is going to show up the way that He wants to show up. And He's going to touch the people. He's going to encourage, inspire the people the way that He intends to. And, you know, yeah, I'm the vessel. I'm the one He's using to do this. But ultimately, whatever's going to happen in this event is going to happen because it's what He wants to happen, not because I planned for it and prepared for it. So I have to keep reminding myself that, just like in life in general, I can do all this preparing and planning and all these things, but ultimately it is Him that is the one that is in charge and is going to be taking care of this and going to make it happen the way that it needs to happen. So it's going to be great. It's going to be good. So I'm going to stop blabbering so I can get busy and work on a few things, details and stuff like that. And I'll try to take you along with me throughout the day, if not talking, at least kind of filming myself doing all these things, in case you're interested in wanting to follow me along. To get up and go get scissors to open this, you just use what you have. I'm sitting here forever trying to get this. This is how stubborn I am. But I'm not going to go get up and get scissors and make my life easier. Okay, so I got these blank puzzles on Amazon, and my goal is to pick apart these little pieces, mainly in the middle, probably. And I haven't decided if I want to write on the back or the front. But I'm writing a verse because towards the end, one of the activities that we're doing tomorrow at the event, this puzzle piece is going to represent something, and then the verse on it is going to be a reminder kind of that. So, this is what's going to be interesting. I got this confetti, and it's like actually, like, I don't know how to describe it. Like the pieces of it are, you can see it's the reflection of it, the camera. Hey. But they're like actually thick. I don't know. Because my goal is, I was going to be putting confetti in these balloons, but when I ordered this confetti, I don't know how I'm going to fit it in here. And then I was going to use a funnel, but this isn't going to fit in the funnel. So I might be trying to figure something else out. This all went really well in my head, and then now that it's here in front of me, I'm kind of nervous. I don't think this is going to make much of a difference, but I feel like you can't. And then see if I come up here, it's too high. Whatever. We're just gonna leave it. It's literally the same size. Can you see that? It's the same size, so it's not going to go through the funnel. Oh.